Smeagol, what are you eating?
It's cottage cheese, white chicken, and rice. Smeagol has a tummy. You got a tummy ache, Smeagol? Hey, here you go.
Lovely. We woke up to diarrhea in the spare bedroom. Poor dog. Splatted all over the wall and everything. Disgusting. My wife almost threw up when she was cleaning it. So, when this happens with dogs, in order to bind them up, you need to give them rice with cottage cheese. I just threw in a little bit of chicken for the extra protein. Of course, a bodybuilder would have to give his dog extra protein, right? It's good for him. Meat makes meat. Isn't that right, Michael Abernathy?